An investigation has started on what caused the crash. Regional Governor Oleksiy Kucher told local media that a pilot reported failure in the left engine of the plane. An eyewitness who was driving along the road said he saw a man in flames running from the plane after the crash. The crash happened around a mile from a military airport. The cadets were from the Kharkiv University of Air Force, which is run by the Defense Ministry.